Hey everybody, Lisa Piro, roving reporter, coming at you from the AMC Dine-In Theater here at the Coral Ridge Mall in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Tonight, it's all about dinner and a movie, and if you're like me, you don't want to miss those previews, so let's get in there and check it out. Either at the box office or online, reserved seating lets you pick where you want to sit.
Every $100 you spend with that AMC Stubs card, you get $10 back.
Walk me through this experience. So someone comes to the Dine-In Theater for the first time, and what can they expect?
They can expect comfortable seating, great food, and we encourage you to come in sooner, actually, so you can enjoy the bar. You can have your drinks here, or you can buy your drink from here, walk to your auditorium with your drink, or you can actually purchase your drink in the auditorium from your server, and your server will bring it to you.
Yeah, I'm going to put this down and go with option number three. You said out at the bar that all I had to do was press a magic button, and they would bring whatever I want to me.
It's right there. And even in the middle of the movie, they're always there for you.
And someone's going to magically appear?
They will. Right away.
Oh, I know what I'm concentrating on. The food.
We have over 50, 60 items on the menu, actually.
And all the food is made here fresh?
Absolutely. You place your orders, and your server comes and brings down your drinks, your food, your appetizers, your entrees, your desserts for you. If you need any refills, you press that button again.
It's like a buffet being laid out before me. I don't ever have to get up?
No, never have to. Until the movie ends.
No, I may never want to leave.
I don't want to leave.
And there's also two types of theaters, one for the adults and one for the kids.
That's correct. At our side, what we call the cinema suites, it's 18 and up only. There are no exceptions to that.
You have got to love that, going to the movies without hearing babies crying.
And family side is called the fork and screen. We want to cater to everyone, so we want to make sure we please every palate.
You are pleasing mine, and that's all that matters right now. Why do you keep ordering what I want? I think we both know I'm going to have them both anyway.
You are.
Discreetly, they're going to drop that check off to you because you're my date for tonight.
That's why we call them ninja servers.
The Dine-In Theater is like a one-stop shop. You no longer have to go to a restaurant and then to the movie. It's now all-inclusive. At AMC,
we make smiles happen. Woo!
Whether you're with somebody or by yourself, the AMC Dine-In Theater makes the perfect date night. Until the next time we meet again, I'm Lisa Piro, roving reporter.
Shh.
See ya. You know, it's okay if you want to feed one to me.
I can feed one. Do you mind if I feed it with my hands? They're clean.
What are my other options?